91.5 FM. Every Wednesday night, 9 to midnight on the town, Best in Local Live. And we have quite a local cast tonight for this production of Preservation Act 2. We got a great crowd here tonight. I feel it in me boots. I asked this last night, I'm going to ask you again, how many people are familiar with Preservation Act 2 by Raymond Douglas Davies? All right, that's what we want to hear. Okay, before we get things going, I'd just like to say, if you look in your program guides, you can see I'm the part of the announcer. It's a big stretch for me. I practice a lot for this, so bear with me on it. Another thing I do want to say before the show begins, I just want to start on a somber mood today. Dead at 66, Fred Gwynn, Herman Munster. I just want to have a moment of silence for Fred, and I thought I'd pay tribute to him in my own little way. Darn, 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 darn! Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. We're going to get things rolling. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Before we begin Preservation Act 2, we got a special guest to start things rolling from. He's got t-shirts and CDs to sell to after the gig. He's going to do about a half hour's worth of King songs from the Incredible Casuals. Let's get it up for Mr. Chandler Travis. Yeah. Forever of the time. opportunity to play some of these songs, you know what I mean? Fun. I never saw so many Kinks homos in one place. It's good. I like it. By the way, I'd like to announce that a couple of weeks ago I changed my name from Chandler to Fabio. And I've decided to start talking this way instead of the old way I used to talk, because it goes better with my new name, Fabio. States, right? I mean, what a band. All these songs are from my favorite Kinks album, which is the Village Green Preservation Society, the first one, sold 10,000 copies, and I think most of you are in the room, probably. Anyway, here's another one from that. My big day, it was the biggest day of my life. It was the summer of my hook, but I thought that I'd drop it. All my friends were there. Not just my friends, but their best friends too. All my friends were there. Stand, say what they made. All of their friends do not stand. Selling these too. I'll be out the back selling these at some point. CDs and t-shirts with none of the songs I'm playing here tonight. Okay? You can get either the picture, you can get the shirt with the picture of my dog on it. This is a good item, okay? This is a beautiful dog. I want y'all to know that. If you can see the close-up, you really see exactly how beautiful she is, okay? Has the Sonic Trout logo, the familiar Sonic Trout logo on the back. And don't forget, you can get this, or you can get the shirt with a picture of me snorkeling. Or you can get tapes and CDs, tapes which are only available at the jobs. Here's a song from the new CD. It's called Chandler Travis, writer, song singer. It's called Family Family.
To my largest Debbie.
Yeah.
the middle. That's for the townspeople to gather in the village green and frolic and cavort and gamble, holding their steins thusly in their lederhosen. So if you could just get more of an Oktoberfest feel the next time that park comes up, and just get up and frolic about. You guys, if you want, throw some chairs and tables around, break some bottles, do a little cussing. That would be just fine. That'd be good. Get us in the mood for the show later on, okay? So go back to just remember the cavorting part. Not too heavy on the gamboling, a dash of frolicking, mostly cavorting. What's that I smell? Did you get skunked? God damn it, that does it. Get out of here. I'm putting you out for the rest of the year. You're in disgrace. Get out of here. Get out of here. I'm trying to sleep. Like to party hardy here in Cambridge. Well, I'm going back to, okay, all right. You know what I mean? I'm very happy to get the chance to do this next one, which is basically a song about Ray's accounting, where he's complaining about never getting any of his publishing. It's kind of complicated, so bear with me.
Robert gave half to Gabriel, who in turn gave half to Larry, who adored my instrumentals, and so he gave half to a foreign publisher. She took half the money. It was earned in some far distant land. Gave back half to Larry, and I end up with half of goodness knows what. Oh, can somebody explain why things go on this way? I thought they were my friends. I can't believe it's me. I can't believe that I'm so clean. I can't let's all sit. lots of money. Go around, everyone take a little bit here and a little bit there. Do they all deserve money from a song you never heard? Don't go to them, they don't know words and they don't give a damn. There's no empty field. I'm gonna pick it up, stuck in it. Money goes running around and around and it comes out here. And my skull was hurt, and the roof was served on the verge of a nervous breakdown. I decided I'd like to meet you. If I ever get my money, I'll be too old and great to spend it all. This life goes on and on, and no one ever wins. And time goes quickly by. I can't believe that I'll survive.
Sing it all yet, so I might hate it tonight. But I do hope you'll join me in this lovely melody. Yeah. Scott Getchell, Mark McGreen, and Ken Fields. Thank you. Good night. Okay. Chandler Travis, ladies and gentlemen. Chandler Travis. Keep drinking, ladies and gents. The show starts in 5 minutes. Reservation at 2, so get preserved.